In this example, we are given that figure shows a regular polygon with a point source of light placed at point P1. Here, if due to this source, the intensity at point P2 is I0, we are required to find the intensity at point P3. Now, in this situation, we can see if the polygon is regular with the edge length A, then in this situation, we can relate these distances, like if distance from P1 to P2 is L, suddenly in this situation, we can find out the angle between these edges. Here, the line P1, P3 is making an angle 60° with the line P2, P3. So, this length can be written as A and A2A. So, the value of L here we can write as 2A sine 60°. So, in this situation, the value is root 3A. That is the value of L, the distance from P1 to P2. Now, in this situation here in solution, we can write if power of light source placed at point P1 is P. This implies, here we can write light intensity at point P2 is this intensity which we are given that this is I0, which is the intensity at point P2. This we can write as P by 4 pi L square, as for a point source, light is assumed to be distributed uniformly in all directions. If we substitute the value of L, this will be P divided by 4 pi root 3a whole square. Say we consider this as our equation 1. Similarly, we can write light intensity at point P3 is, this is the intensity we are required to calculate. Say it is IP3, then this must be P by 4 pi distance squared, that can be taken as 2A. This is our equation 2. Now from these two equations here, we can consider if we divide the two equations, IP3 divided by I0. This will give us in this situation, if you divide IP3 by I0, you can see you are getting, this is root 3 by 2 whole square, that will be equals to 3 by 4. So, intensity at point P3 we can write as 3 by 4 I0, that will be the answer to this problem.